doll. You cannot believe it. It's so cute. I love her. But guys, don't be mad at me for calling her Bus. It's a My Love Generation doll. Wait, what? It's too far. It's too close. You really can't see her. So, yeah. We're going to switch the camera to here. And now you can't just see like nothing. So, like, look at her. Look at what her shirt says. I know, and she has a purple streak. Anybody that loves purple, look at this. That's not quite good focusing, but look at this. I'm like pulling her head, but it's fine. So, basically, she has a hoodie on, which is really cool because, like, and something really cool about her is she has a camera and her pocket's actually open. And she has this camera right here. And has some couple accessories too. Because like, yeah. So I'm gonna make her sit down. Features about her later on. Actually, not right now. We're gonna see the awesome features about her. I'm using a crayon bag because I'm not gonna see it. Sorry, guys, I'm putting you down. This is so hard. Gosh, dang it. All my crayons. The dog is drinking. So this is my life generation doll. So this is mine. And obviously look at her. She's so cute. Her shirt is a vlogger shirt. So, and she has beautiful jumbo big beautiful little eyes. And her pockets actually do like this. Yeah. Could you go get everything else that's in my room?
No, I'm
gonna get groceries. No, could you please get it though? Just bring it. Please. And she has these like blue spotted shoes, which are not Crocs, as you can see. Yeah, and the other stuff that I got. So cute. Now we're gonna move on to her accessories that did come. Don't show them though, don't show. Just put them right there. Over there. Okay, guys, so first accessory, a phone. Which is, so look at this phone. It's like the focus on the phone. It does have a handle though, so it's kind of like a thing. So like, yeah. That's one of her accessories. Another one is. Oh, this is not an accessory, but this is a bag that it goes in, so I can actually put it. No, let's not put it in the bag. Because I was actually thinking about cleaning this out, which I'm going to do right now. Just putting everything out of here, getting everything out. I will do that correctly. Getting everything out of here. Not putting everything out. Grabbing everything and putting it out. So, making it up. So, I'm like taking it out. But, like, in a good way, though, because we're making it, like, better. Like, in a way, like, yeah. Kicking out for a clean reason. Yeah. This. And then we have the bowl to itself. Okay. Found that. We're gonna grab the phone in the bag and put it in the bowl. So this is a small piece of stuff. Only one pink glove. That was the only one we got. Next thing we got is. We have a passport, which is so cool. That means she could come. Passport. Let's see this. So, like, it says all of her information. It doesn't actually say information, though. Gotta open up from here. It's her picture. And the. Yeah, that's her passport, her fake one. So, like, it doesn't actually say information. It's just, like, fake, oh, this is my information. So she could actually come. You're probably, like, wondering, like, what is this? What is this? This is actually these. What? I can't get this opened. I'm trying to get it open, but, like, like, what is that? Why are you trying to open it? Doesn't look like it opens. It does, guys. But you said, can't get it open. Hold on, guys. Let me set the camera down so you can see me struggling. Here it is, but like. Alright, guys. I'm going to show you what it is. 3, 2, 1. It's a computer. Goodness! I dropped the computer! It's gonna really. Oh, finally! First try, I got it open. So it's so cool. You can't even see the letters, probably. I don't know, but. That's like the program video of a new house, which. This is the house. Can't show the surprises, which I just spilled earlier. This is so dumb. But the next thing we have, we're gonna do small for bigger. So basically, we're gonna put this in carefully. And next thing is it's from a YouTube channel, actually, that I do watch. I do watch this YouTube channel. I love it, but like, honestly. I love this YouTube channel. I watch it every day. Go make sure to follow them. Okay. It's a slime toy. Is this slime? I don't know. I don't know what's in it. It doesn't tell me. But we're going to go get scissors. So let's go travel on over to the scissors. Travel on over to the scissors. Travel on over to the scissors, knife instead, I guess. Walk like this with a knife, so you could only stab you, the floor, not you. Okay, so now we're just gonna cut this plastic open. Ha! I am cutting Devin's face now. Okay, sorry. I know. It all sounded kind of dark, but like, I do have to cut his face, but yeah. Oh my gosh. My gosh. Oh my gosh. Never cut towards you, which that's the opposite thing I'm doing. Oh yes, finally. I got it open. I'm not like trying to be weird, but like I don't know what's inside this, but honestly, I don't want to know because I'm like scared to see what's inside. Wait, there's something inside. Wait, I should open the checklist right here. Oh, it is slim, I think. What is this? A checklist? What is this? Oh, it's... I've never had one of these toys, so guys, if I'm doing this wrong, like, tell me! If you've ever had one of these toys. Do you like... Oh, here it is. Like, what do you do with this? Is there instructions? Actually, no, I don't need instructions. I opened it, I think. It's slime, I think. It is slime. Wait, what? I don't know what color that is, but it was hard to see. I don't know what that is. Okay. It feels like slime, isn't it? Why is there mystery signs? Try to take precaution of this because there's a mystery. So, should I be taking caution? Maybe. I'm not sure. I don't. Like, not to be rude, but I don't want to know what's in here because it's like. I'm scared. Wait. There's actually stuff inside! Oh, okay. Did I cut it? I did cut it. It's slime, I think. I don't know what type of slime this is. Ooh, whoa. It's purple! It's clearish. My gosh. And Grandma's like, wait, why are you taking off your shirt? Like, oh shoot, why are you taking off? There's something under it. So. Yeah. I think it'll be one. Is it color bubbles? Oh, it is purple. Oh, I totally opened this the wrong way. That's too surprising. No, it's not. But that would be cool for those, but I like the surprise, I guess. Okay, sticky to this. My texture's sticky, I guess. One. It only sticks to its... Is that charm? Who did I get? Who did I get? Did I get Colin's key? I might have gotten Colin's key. Oh gosh! The mystery room slime does not... Let me see which one I got. Did I get Colin's key? Are you okay? Oh, where's mine? I got you. I got Colin's key. Oh, there's another. Why? What? Oh, there's a stand too, guys. We got a stand. This is so cool.
No slime, but I have this.
This is hard. This is intense. This is the first time getting one of your toys, and I love it. I love it. I absolutely love it. I love your toys, guys. I want more. I want all of them. I wish I could get it. Oh, no. I have a good idea. only got a bit out, but like, I'm gonna stick. Dang it, that's me get stuck. We're just like that. Do something. It's not been coming out, but like, dude, this is so pretty. Oh my gosh, I wish they would make like the signs that I like knew from like a company that I knew. That like made like signs this color, because I would have a million of them. I don't want a million. There's more in it. There's crunchy beans, which I like that. I like crunchy beans. I love crunchy beans. Crunchy beans. I love the crunchy beans in it. What is that? Chicken? What's on chicken? Fire. Look at the fire one.
There's a ball in its mouth, I think. No, that's not one of the balls. This is like sticky. I like it.
No, give me the fire. What the heck, slime? Hey guys, so like, wait, is this me?
I guess he just stayed.
Oh my. Yes! That's him! What's up here? This is a basketball. Wait, this is the best slime ever. Like, I thought it was sticky, which all slimes are like. But like when it adds something, it's like not sticky. Yes. I thought it was Clearson at first, actually. It wasn't, though. I don't know why I thought it was Clearson, but... Yeah. There's definitely more slime in here. I'm going to try to get it out, though. There's Collins Cube. I think it's Collins Cube. I don't know if I got Devin. Or Collins. Oh, I got Collins. I got Collins key. Uh-oh. This is hard to get because, like, it's a whopper. But I still really like it. Like, I give this, like, a 10 out of, like, 10. Yeah. Even though it's a little hard to get off, I still really like it. Trying to get as much beads as I can and much more slime. Because, like, this is so good. I think it's, like, a little bit sticky just because, like, the beads are not in half of it. Like, a whole part of it. So, like, we're going to try to get this extra slime. Oh, goodness. Guys, like, make sure you don't follow these people. I don't actually know the time either because like, I can't get a bead. But, oh, yes!
I got a lazy heart. Ha-hee-ha-hee-ha-hee-ha-hee-ha. Gosh, that was horrible.
I'm not going to lie, this is actually clear but purple. I don't know why it's clear but purple. But I love that square for my purple, but like blue because like the beads are looking bluish. My dog is staring at me like, why do you love this slime more than me? I don't, but I do. Like, I really like this slime, but I also really like my doll. It's stuck. Okay. Yep, I'm just trying to get the fire. Goodness. That was good there. I don't know where the fire went, but I definitely know who I got. I got Collins Keys, but I know it's slime. I was like, I couldn't find the one that I had just because I didn't see the fire in his mouth. I trying to find the other one. Wrong. Is it the same clothes I have? Mm-hmm. There's a golden one.
And silver one. I love this. I love this. We need to get more of these guys on my YouTube channel because these are incredible. Look at the slime I got.
That's good.
Yeah. I love it. I love having a mystery. Slimes because I love to like see like, oh my gosh, what is it? What is it? What is it? And I like to be like, what is it? And I'd be like, what? Do you actually wonder what it is? And be like, yeah, I actually wonder what it is. Like, the mystery! But I love it. And guys, like, I picked up the, I picked up the perfect one. Because it's my favorite color, purple, and I really like blue too. And I think it looks really nice together. Too. I really like this. But, yeah. I could use this as a container, but it has a hole in it, which could be fixed, so, which is this little thing, this little tab, I think it's called. But we're gonna put my slime in there before. Alright, so I think we got the right container. This is good. But I just gotta find the fire and I totally ripped this. Okay. I love that slime. And also we got this cute bathing suit, which we're gonna take off of its thing. I don't know what it's called. Oh! Yeah, but obviously we're like just gonna take her like into like a fake pool or something. Because like we actually can't get American Girls wet, if you didn't know that. And you've got your American Girl the wet, then you have done something wrong.
Because that is not good for American Girl.
Because what?
Yeah, I love watermelons, so that's why I picked this.
Her top is so cute.
Love it.
Her bottom. I couldn't wait until I saw this. I thought it was like a one piece because like I couldn't get it like out, but it's not. Her bottom.
Straight up watermelons.
Look at her top, guys. OMG. I don't
know where to put my camera because there's a lot of stuff. And I work studio. So I'm going to move actually to here. So yeah, this is out of the video. This is actually all the stuff I got. I'm going to get into it.
Can I help this way?
I need help.
Mm-hmm.
Honey, yeah. Okay, so that's what we got. Bye-bye.